You know, people ask me, why do you call yourself the baddest man on YouTube? And you know what I gotta do? You know what I gotta do, don't you? I gotta show 'em.
We got a wild one for you tonight. Get tight. Smoke, drink, eat, sleep, whatever you gotta do to get ready for this. I got Reverend X in the house, and you already know. He don't play. This is not for the faint-hearted. Well, let's get ready to rumble!
You're right. You was Christianity.
We are the upholding the law of God religion. The only religion that is a fucking religion.
Who the law for, man?
What the fuck do you mean who the law for? God. The law is for God. You can tell by the name.
I thought it was for everybody. You said it's for everybody last time.
Who the fuck said it's for everybody?
You did. Yes, you did.
You a goddamn
fucking man. Sitting recording. Something crazy.
Yeah, never said a law for everybody. The law man, for everybody did. To yes, comply with.
Yes, you did.
Law for everybody to comply with.
Yes, you did.
Law for everybody to comply with. Law for your ass to comply with. You are obligated to comply with the law.
The Israelites should comply with.
Obligated to comply with the law is your responsibility. That
look,
you
I do. Preach. Look, Red. I do. I do comply with the law.
It's your obligation.
I do comply with the law. There's 313 laws.
That shit ain't got shit to do with the law.
This is one of them.
This
is one of them.
Then you a goddamn liar.
This is one of them. This is one of the laws.
That they afflicted me from my youth.
Fuck is you talking about?
The law is to love God more than you do your goddamn self. What the fuck is your ass talking about?
The love of God is to do all the commandments to the best of your ability. That's the love of God, you stupid motherfucker.
The best of your ability. Motherfucker,
yeah,
you,
man,
you,
ain't
to
perfect. You ain't Jesus. You ain't Jesus. You ain't Jesus.
Motherfucker, so you wouldn't know Jesus if he fell out the sky, jumped up and put his motherfucking foot up your ass.
You wouldn't know Jesus.
You don't know Jesus.
Stop off your head
first.
You
say who the fuck Jesus is, who the fuck Jesus is not. You ain't found Jesus, motherfucker. You saying you found Jesus? You ain't found no Jesus, you bitch ass thank fuck. You ain't saying you found Jesus, have you? You a goddamn lie because you ain't looking for him. So shut your goddamn ass up talking about who the fuck Jesus is. You don't know who the fuck Jesus is, motherfucker you ain't never looked for. How the fuck you gonna know who the fuck he is and who the fuck he ain't?
His name Yahweh.
By the fucking picture? Bitch, nigga, you going by the white picture, motherfucker.
Nah, we not going by that white picture. You know damn well we don't go by that white picture. Shut the fuck up. You know damn well we don't go by that.
Motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up.
You bitch ass thank fuck. You're not going by the Bible, Jesus, you gay.
Color of bronze as if it burned in a furnace. Come on, man. We ain't going by that picture. You know damn well we don't go by that picture.
Don't say bronze. Just say brass to be specific.
Whatever, man. It's the same color. They both the same color, stupid.
Say brass.
Man, they both the same color.
Take your ass to hell.
How different is that than
brass?
Man.
Burnt brass, motherfucker. Don't say shit about bronze.
Oh, my God, man.
And that's regardless to compliance with the law. That is irrelevant to your complying with the law. Your obligation to the law. Your responsibility for not breaking the fucking
law. How many laws are there?
It's not the law, motherfucker. There's only one law. It's called
Jesus,
motherfucker.
There's 613 laws.
The Bible says so.
There's 613 laws.
You are not going by the law of God.
You ain't going by the law of God. If you're saying there's one law, what are you talking about?
There wasn't exactly. Motherfucker, you don't know what the fuck we're talking about in the goddamn conversation.
Yeah, because you don't know the law, that's why.
Excuse me?
You don't know the law.
What the fuck you don't mean? I don't know the law. The law is Jesus. He just told you the fucking law. Law is Jesus. Jesus is the authority of the law. Jesus is the law and the sovereign authority of the fucking, it's the fucking law. The Ten Commandments.
There's way more than ten.
Big figure, there's only one. There's only one God, there's only one motherfucking commandment.
One God,
motherfucker. There's only one
commandment, one God. And what is the love of God?
I know what law you're talking about. We know the law that protects us.
All the commandments. That's the love of God.
We know the law that protects God. We don't know no law that protects you, too.
What are you talking about?
We know the law that protects you.
Jesus don't need protection, man.
We know the law that protects
you.
We know the law that protects you.
Jesus and God ain't the same people. They're two different entities.
The law we worship, they condemn the black people.
They're two different entities.
It doesn't protect the black people.
Jesus ain't God. Shut up.
Of course he is. You ain't found Jesus, motherfucker. You can't say that. You saying you found Jesus, motherfucker? I'm ordained to live through my anointed. Motherfucker, you just saying you ain't found Jesus. He ain't God. Motherfucker, you have not found Jesus, motherfucker.
You stupid as shit, man.
You find Jesus, you gonna find God, and it's only gonna be one other motherfucker standing there beside you.
Listen, man.
Motherfucker, if you find God and Jesus is not there, you're gonna be standing there all by your goddamn lonely ass self.
Listen, man.
If you find God and Jesus,
are you gonna get up and dance again for us, man?
Like you told your bitch ass.
Yo, you got the music too.
If you find Jesus, you're gonna have fine guys. And motherfucker, it's only gonna be you and one other motherfucker there standing. And if you find God and Jesus ain't there, you're gonna be standing there all by your lonely ass, goddamn ass.
You only get the God through Jesus. Jesus is the mediator, man.
You're gonna be standing there all by your goddamn
self.
Take your ass to hell. Find you some Jesus before you come to me. Nigga, you need to find you some Jesus.
Stupid motherfucker.
You saying you don't have to comply with the law?
Damn.
You don't have to comply with the law.
Damn. Where your friend is at, man?
What the fuck you talking about, friend? What the fuck friends has got to do with motherfucker complying with
the law?
What the fuck friends has got to do with complying with
the law?
Motherfucker, you a goddamn lying. The truth ain't in you. Motherfucker, you been watching too much motherfucking TV, motherfucker. The law is the law of God more than you do your goddamn self. That's first and foremost, motherfucker.
You need to read the fucking book.
Motherfucker. That's first and foremost.
Stop listening to that motherfucking radio.
God more than your goddamn ass self. That's first and foremost.
You need to read. You need to read. That's what you need to do.
How the fuck you arguing with me?
No, man, calm down.
I don't see how the fuck you arguing with me.
Come on, man.
I know you ain't claiming to be of God, motherfucker. You ain't claiming like you law-abiding and God-fearing. You ain't trying to pretend like you law-abiding and God-fearing. Jay-ass fat fuck.
I'm an evil Israelite from the tribe of Ephraim. I'm an evil Israelite from the tribe of Ephraim.
You ain't got to because you're a Hebrew Israelite. You ain't got to pretend like you're law-abiding or God-fearing because you're
from the tribe of Ephraim. From the tribe of Ephraim.
Motherfucker, like, what the fuck the law got to do with it? Motherfucker, the law of God didn't tell you
I'm a
Hebrew Israelite.
From the tribe of Ephraim.
You don't understand about the laws. There's a crime that has been committed.
You don't know the law,
motherfucker. The crime is murder. The salvation is from God paying your ass up for you murdering God.
Salvation is for the Israelites and the Israelites only.
For the Israelites for what? What you mean, Israelites for what? What's salvation from? What is salvation from?
You stupid as shit, man.
What is salvation from? Bitch ass sack fuck, I'm stupid as fuck. Tell me what the fuck the salvation from. What is being saved from?
You being saved
from the devil?
You being saved from the devil? Is you gonna dance and jig?
This nigga never got damn shit for. That's a damn fact.
You still got it in you. You gonna dance and jig?
We know you don't think you. We know you don't think you have salvation.
Is that dancing jig, man?
Why are you talking to me?
I'm asking you a question.
Why?
Yes, people want to know. People want to know. People want to know.
So, read your Bible. Read my Bible. Read my law.
They ain't gonna tell. They ain't gonna tell us about you. They ain't gonna tell us about you,
nigga.
You're not in the Bible.
You're not in the Bible, nigga. Exactly, nigga. You obviously going by what your master teaches. I'm going by what my master teaches me three. And my master is the only one I can say because he's my master. He's your fucking master. I don't know who the fuck you represent. But you can't say
your fucking
master too.
Yahweh, the son of Yahweh.
I don't know. We don't know who the fuck that is.
I don't know who Jesus is.
I like the name of a fucking frog. Well,
exactly. Jesus, you sound like a name of a frog. That do sound like a name of a frog. Jesus, you sound like a name of a frog.
Have a good day, motherfucking hell.
You always running, man.
No, look. No more.
You always running, man.
No more motherfucking discussion, motherfucker. You don't know the name of
no man pursuing.
You don't know the name of
no man pursuing.
No more needs motherfucker for discussion. I don't know why the fuck you running up on God like you found Jesus.
You ain't God.
This nigga, you ain't found Jesus. You ain't found Jesus to motherfucker know who the fuck God is. You ain't found Jesus to say otherwise. Because only Jesus could say otherwise, motherfucking fake fuck. But your bitch ass ain't Jesus.
So you ain't neither. You ain't need this. So you shut the fuck up.
Motherfucker.
Jesus, don't act like crazy nuts.
I'm going to say otherwise. You ain't qualified to say otherwise. For your bitch, you otherwise would say your ass ain't God. Bitch ass, you don't say, you don't think you God, you know? And you know your goddamn ass don't think you God. That's against your fucking religion. That's against your fucking religion to think your bitch ass is God. Your ass can't fuck. That's against your fucking religion. To believe that you're God, motherfucking fag fuck.
This is not a religion.
What the fuck you mean it's not a religion?
It's a nationality.
What you're representing is not a religion. We're representing the upholding the law of God.
It's a nationality.
Motherfucker, speak for yourself.
It's a nationality.
We ain't giving a fuck. That really is not important to the upholding the law of God religion. You saying your shit is a racist shit. You also racist.
We ain't talking about no racist shit. You talking about
nationality, nation, racist. That's the synonymous terms. Motherfucker, those are synonymous terms. Race and nation, those are synonymous fucking terms.
You
bitch ass thank fuck. Motherfucker, now you stupid ass gonna argue me on race and nation not being the synonymous terms? Take your goddamn ass back to school. Yeah, say fuck. Motherfucker. You try to be a sucker. Motherfucker, when you grow up, you want to be a white racist when your goddamn ass grow up. You want to be just some racist. Your fucking role model and your bitch ass grow up. When your bitch ass grow up, you want to be just like white racist.
They said Vincent Stewart is a pedophile.
White racism is your fucking role model because God. And you can't say who the fuck my role model is. We keep the word out in front of oneself like a mighty motherfucker sword. Pointing at your bitch ass. Like a mighty motherfucker sword.
That's what Jesus coming back with. A sword, a big sword in his hand.
What the fuck your master taught you? And your master
he's coming back with a sword in his hand, right?
Thank Jesus, I mean. Against the wrath of mine enemies. You have another motherfucking earthly master. Your master isn't the undisputed earthly master called Jesus. You have another earthly master.
It's your house, God.
It's not Jesus.
Nah, it's not Jesus. Jehovah Shah.
It's fraud. You might as well call it fraud.
Yeah, you Jesus might as well is call fraud. It fraud. That white, blonde, blue-eyed guy, that's no, fraud. Jesus, yeah, exactly.
Jesus has the authority. Hey,
Jehovah Shah does.
Jehovah Shah, is this Jehovah Shah from the tribe of Judah? Would he have to be from the tribe of Judah? He's from the tribe of Judah? Mm-hmm. But his ass ain't not Jesus. How the fuck is he from Judah? How the fuck is he from Judah? They ass say fuck.
Yo. His name is not Jesus, man. It's Yahweh Shah. And it's
why is it not Jesus?
It's Yahudah.
From the tribe of Judah. Why is it not Judah?
It's not Judah. It's Yahudah.
Why is not Jesus? Motherfucker, your bitch ass in hell.
Yahudah.
Motherfucker, that shit ain't gonna fly with God. Motherfucker, that shit will not fly with God.
Yahweh Shah wasn't American, man. He wasn't American.
Goddamn self.
What are you talking about?
This nigga be fooling your goddamn self. That shit ain't gonna fly with God.
It was Yahudah. You stupid motherfucker.
That's your ass, man.
He's running.
Stupid motherfucker. You don't know what you're talking about.
He's running. The wicked flee with no man pursue it.
We ain't talking on your business.
The wicked flee with no man pursue it.
You stupid ass dank fuck.
The wicked flee with no man pursue it.
We're not speaking on your fucking business.
The wicked flee with no man pursue it.
If you with it,
you heard me.
But we think you're not going to comply with the law of God. We think you're not going to comply with the law of God.
With no man pursuing it.
You don't have to win. You don't have to, and your master don't have to.
Keep
your
running.
Master don't make.
Keep running. If I this see you getting ready, run.
This nigga, you must feel protected by
with
the
no
freedom
man
of
pursuit, man.
You must feel protected by white racism, freedom of religion, freedom of speech, fraud.
Man, stop that, man. Stop that.
You feeling protected by white racism, freedom of speech,
stop
freedom
that,
of
man.
Religion,
the Caribbean Islands went to the transatlantic slave trade first,
that's
man.
That's what the fuck in your
conversation. I have done it. Once again,
hey, nigga, the law does not back.
I brought it to you just like you like it, just like you want it, just like you got to have it. Thanks for coming back.
The law is not behind.
Chilling out.
The law does not
with your boy.
Yahuda shit. Motherfucker.
Ramo
contrary to the white picture of God, Jesus.
You know what? I'm gonna ride out a little bit hard on this one. I'm gonna ride out hard on this one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give y'all just what you want. Let me put it down. You know what? I'm out of here. Woo! Oh. Get up. Oh. Y'all don't know about this. Come on. Put some volume on it, baby. Put some volume on it, baby. Put some volume on it, baby. Yeah. Turn that shit up.